spooky monsters hiding under the bed. One grand aunt and bumped his head. Eva called Elly, and Elly said, "There are no scary monsters under your bed." Three spooky